Good morning, children. Welcome back to SS class. In the last class, we have completed our volume 2 and block 16. So today we are going to start volume 3 with block 17. So our block name is our green cover. Block 17, our green cover. So let's start first lesson from this block, that is types of forest. What comes to your mind when you hear the word forest? Yes, trees, animals, birds, waterfalls. Yes, wild animals, very good. So in today's class we will learn about different types of forest. The aim of this lesson is to identify different types of forest in India. In India, there are different types of forest. Different types of forest have different climate and different animals and plants. Okay, so let's read about different types of forest in India. All of you take your textbook. Page number 2 from volume 3, we can read about types of forest in India. Okay, let's read. Thorn forests have small trees like cacti and babool, which grow amidst grass and bushes. Thorn forests are found in some parts of Rajasthan, Gujarat and other drier parts of India. The next one, deciduous forest. Mostly have trees which grow leaves in some seasons and lose them during other seasons. When it is too hot or too cold, the western gets Deccan Plateau and states like Odisha, parts of Karnataka and Chhattisgarh have deciduous forest. Some trees in deciduous forest includes teak and sal. Then evergreen forest, mostly have trees that stay green throughout the year. Some evergreen forests are found in areas where it rains a lot. These forests are dense with smaller plants and have trees like jamun and ebony. Northeast India and southern states such as Kerala, Andhra Pradesh and parts of Karnataka have evergreen forests. Then mangrove forest grows in salty water and are often found near the sea, for example, in Andaman and Nicobar Islands and in places where rivers meet the sea, such as Tamil Nadu and Sundarbans in West Bengal. These trees have special roots to help them live in the salty water. Some mangrove trees include the grey mangroves and the tall stilt mangroves. Coniferous forests have trees that grow in cold places. They get their name from the cone-shaped fruits on the trees. The common trees in these forests are pine and fir. They are found in the Himalayas and in states like Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Kashmir. So what are the various kinds of forests we have read about? Yes, we have read about different kinds of forests. Which are they? Yes, very good. Thorn forest, then deciduous forest, evergreen forest, mangrove forest and coniferous forest. Which are the forests? Thorn forest, deciduous forest, evergreen forest, mangrove forest and coniferous forest. Then we have to do these three columns. Were it in India and were these forests found in India? Next column, what type of climate we can find there in this forest and kinds of trees. What kind of trees we can find in this forest? Are you ready to fill this? Okay, we can fill this. We have already read the textbook. Then, were it in India? Yes, Gujarat. Gujarat. Climate? Yes, dry climate. Then what about kinds of old? Kinds of trees, babool. Then next forest, deciduous forest. Where it is in India? Yes, deciduous forest in Karnataka. Too hot or too cold climate. Then in deciduous forest we can see teak. The next one, evergreen forest, we can find it in Kerala and Andhra Pradesh. We can find it in Kerala and Andhra Pradesh. Climate is rainy. Rainy. Kinds of trees, ebony. 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 Then mangrove forest we can find in Tamil Nadu. We can find it in warm climate. We can find it in warm climate. Then kind of trees, mangrove. Grey mangrove is found there in Tamil Nadu. Then coniferous forest we can find. Coniferous forest we can find in Himalayan region, especially in Kashmir. Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. The climate is very cold climate. Then what about kinds of trees? Pine. Pine is the most important tree that found in coniferous forest. So these are the various types of forest that found in India, and it is found in different parts of the country, which are Gujarat, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu and Kashmir. In different types of forest have different climate. What about thorn forest? Thorn forest, it have dry climate. It can grow in dry climate. The important tree is babool. Then this forest in Karnataka, it's grown in too hot and cold, too cold places. Teak is an important tree that found in deciduous forest. Evergreen forest found in rainy region, especially in Kerala, because we got heavy rain during the rainy season. Then Tamil Nadu, next one, mangrove forest. It is growing in salty water. It is found in Tamil Nadu and in Sundarbans of West Bengal, and it found in warm climate. Okay, mangrove is the most important tree that found in mangrove forest. Then next one, coniferous forest. They get their name from cone-shaped fruits. Okay, then it's found in cold climate. Pine is the important tree that found in the coniferous forest. We find different forests depending on different climate in different places. For example, evergreen forest, we can find the place it get heavy rainfall. Then deciduous forest, it grows its leaf some months of the year. 6 months of the year it grows its leaf, and 6 months of the another 6 months it lose its leaves. Place where hot and dry, we can find which type of forest? Thorn forest. Okay, so we can understand different types of forest that found in India, and it have different climate. What kind of forest you will find in your place? Yes, we all are living in Kerala, so we can find what kind of forest? Evergreen forest, because we got heavy rainfall. I hope you clear this lesson. Okay children, finish your rest one. That's all today. Thank you.